this man who was operating hearts. He wrote a book on surgical techniques, a doctor near the river Ganges. We remember and laud the great things done, the place and accolades Sushruta's works have won. Encounter with a falling apple. Little do people know about this great man, who though was born poor, yet poverty could not stop the hand of providence, leading him to success and prosperity. A mathematician who has contributed to every avenue of the subject. Born on the Christmas Day of 1942. This is a story that's hard to believe it's true. The story is about a boy who rose from rags to riches. Not about kings or queens or warlocks and witches. In the little town of Woolsthorpe of England was this genius born called Isaac Newton. Extraordinary and amazing is his story. He was a man who propounded extraordinary theories. This master of calculus, who was thought to be inadequately blessed, as he was impaired in speech and often poorly dressed. But impressed was he by the law of nature and proved to the world he was a favored creature. The study of heat processes brought heat to light. The furtherance of the Brownian motion was the world's delight. His theory that proved that electrons are not emitted in a stream was hard to believe and sounded more like a dream. Well, kudos to this genius who was always toiling, whether in science or on the strings of the violin. His life teaches us to set goals and strive. His humility is devoid of traces of pride. The depiction of these exemplary lives is just a concise introduction to the foundation on which Eureka stands. These lives may have been very easy to recognize, but the magnitude of their works is unimaginable, which have transformed not only the era of their existence, but have reformed the thought process of every culture and civilization to follow. Eureka is a word to some, a beginning for others, a thought for few, and a dream for others. These are not just stories of a passé era, but a glimpse of a Eureka moment hidden in every individual. A moment where we have a rush of adrenaline, where you know that you are in your own way a genius, and that this bolt of understanding and intelligence which has struck you would change your life to be as never, never before.
Freeze!
Unveiling of logo.
Gita Gandhi says, I hereby declare Eureka International open.
Thou hast created me to know Thee and to worship Thee. I testify at this moment to my powerlessness and to Thy might, to my poverty and to Thy wealth. There is none other God but Thee, the help in peril, the self-subsisting. इस प्रार्थना में बहुत एक बड़ा आदर्श छिपा हुआ है. प्रार्थना जितनी छोटी है उतनी ही महत्वपूर्ण है. मैं साक्षी देता हूँ हे मेरे प्रभु कि तूने मुझे इसलिए उत्पन्न किया है कि मैं तुझे जानूं और तेरी पूजा करूं, परमात्मा को जानूं और परमात्मा की पूजा करूं. अभी परमात्मा को जानूं कैसे, वो तो कहीं दिखाई नहीं पड़ता, उसे मिल नहीं सकते हम, उससे बात नहीं कर सकते, वो तो अदृश्य है. लेकिन उसको जानना, इसी के लिए मनुष्य का जन्म हुआ है, और उसकी पूजा करना, इसी के लिए मनुष्य का जन्म हुआ है कि उसको जाने और उसकी पूजा करें. जानने के मानी है उसकी शिक्षाओं को जानना. परमात्मा ने हम सबको सृजित किया और अपने सृजित के सृजन के मार्गदर्शन के लिए परमात्मा ने दिव्य संदेश वाहकों को सृजित किया और उनके जरिए हमारे पास परमात्मा ने अपने संदेश भेजा, मैसेंजर्स के जरिए अपने मैसेंजर्स क्रिएट किए.
World Unity Prayer.
Trust of thy neighbor and look upon him with a bright and friendly face. Be a treasure to the poor, an admonisher to the rich, an answerer to the cry of the needy, a preserver of the sanctity of thy pledge. Be fair in thy judgment and guarded in thy speech. Be unjust to no man and show all meekness to all men. Be as a lamp unto them that walk in darkness, a joy to the sorrowful, a sea for the thirsty, a heaven for the distressed, an upholder and defender of the victim of oppression. Let integrity and uprightness distinguish all thine acts.
There comes a time when we hear your sad call, when the world must come together as one. There are people dying.
The Alps call out for adventure, the Danube for river trade, the Urals cannot be left behind in scaling up their grade. The Mediterranean, the Inland Sea, is in the list on top. We welcome friends, yes one and all, for this is our Europe. May unity prevail in Europe, may unity prevail on earth. Is bordered by the Atlantic Ocean, the Pacific does the West, the Andes, the Pampas, and the Amazon, the Titicaca does the rest. The countries do not speak any less, for if we ask them, all will say, South America is the best. May unity prevail in South America, may unity prevail on Earth.
Montessori School founder director Dr. Bharati Gandhi wished the team's luck and host CMS Anandagar campus all the best.
यहाँ पर आपके बीच में गा रही हैं और क्या गा रही हैं वो तो सुनिए. ये कह रही हैं जय जगत पुकारे जा सबके सुख के वास्ते सबके हित के वास्ते अपना सुख बिसारे जा. मतलब क्या हुआ कि हमें दुनिया में जय जगत करना है. आपको मालूम है महात्मा गांधी ने भारत को क्या दिया, देश को क्या कराया, देश को आजाद कराया. और आजादी का उनका जो हथियार था वो क्या था, अहिंसा सत्य. दे दी हमें आजादी बिना खड़ग बिना ढाल, साबरमती के संत तूने कर दिया कमाल. तो प्यारे बच्चों, आपको भी दुनिया में कुछ करके दिखाना है. महात्मा गांधी जो हैं उन्होंने देश को आजाद कराया. आपको दुनिया से लड़ाइयां बंद करानी है.
sing together.
Everybody, let's sing together.
Everybody, let's dance together.
Everybody, let's dance together.
Under the sea,
under the sea,
the deep blue sea,
the deep blue sea,
you all can see,
you all can see,
mermaids like me,
mermaids like me.
Come on over, come on over, gather around me and sing along with me. Come on over, come on over, sing with the little mermaid, la 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 la.
The
little mermaid
can hardly wait,
can hardly wait,
to start a great,
to start a great
big adventure.
Beautiful dress and shiny glass shoes, ready for the ball.
Ring down, ring a ding dong, ring down, ring a ding dong, ring down, ring a ding dong, la la Cinderella. Ring down, ring a ding dong, ring down, ring a ding dong. When the clock strikes midnight, the spell will be broken.
The spell will be broken.
Eureka International is a unique platform provided by City Montessori School for students of all age groups, primary, junior and senior, to engage intellectually and emotionally with the affairs of the age in a fun way. The first activity of engagement was embellishing silhouettes, wherein teams decorated softboards on the theme, If I Could Change the World. The day one of the competition round began with the prayer assembly.
My God, that thou hast created me to do and worship thee. I testify at this moment to my Father.
I pledge before God,
whom I love and worship,
to be a worthy student of Maya school,
and abide by its rules.
To love and respect,
my
parents and teachers,
and to follow their guidance.
To consider,
all the people of the world,
as my brothers and sisters,
for we are
all creations of one God.
To work for the cause of
world peace and happiness of the people.
To develop my mind
in sciences and arts,
and let my religion
guide me in my actions.
To devote my talents
to the service of humanity.
For by this service
shall I truly serve my Lord.
To strive always for excellence
and greater heights of achievements
in my studies,
and try to grasp
100% knowledge
of all my prescribed subjects.
To uphold the motto of Jai Jagat
at all times,
for truly I'm a citizen of the world.
Motivational talk by Dr. Jagdish Gandhi.
The school prayer says, I bear witness, O my God, that thou hast created me to know thee and to worship thee. These are very important lines. The purpose of life is to know God and to love him. Knowing God means knowing the teachings of God. And worshiping God means obeying the teachings of God. God has sent his teachings through his messengers.
At the Footloose Choreography, junior and senior team members on the theme Where the Mind is Without Fear, 9 international schools and 25 national schools participated.
string of everything that could have.
formal introduction,